We're in Walmart, and I just kind of felt like recording because we have the pupperoonies with us, and we're just gonna cruise through Walmart, you know, because we can. Look at all the fitness stuff, right? All right, and then I'll get back to you guys with a time lapse. I'd 100% get it. Really, all this stuff is cool. And how are the pupperoonies doing? You guys doing okay? It's gonna suck to get rid of you guys. Having foster puppies and stuff. Alright, back to the time lapse. Really cool, but also stupid. All at the same time. You guys like the helmet? I don't know. Do you? I guess that's not on. That sucks. You said what? You said what, bro? What?
You ratted me out.
Did you really rat me
out? I was ticked.
Man.
Caleb, stop filming this.
Did you really rat me
out? No, I didn't.
Bro.
Alright, we found Mom and Sarah.
Who are you talking to?
But she's not important.
Who are you talking to?
Filming because apparently that's not allowed in Walmart. Guys, I'm gonna stop filming because I've pretty much made my way around the whole store. So bye. All right, this is the next day from that Walmart trip, and oh my god, this lighting. Okay, there we go. This is the next day from that Walmart trip. It was fun, but I'm finishing up editing this, and the fuck am I doing? Okay, guys, so thanks for watching. Thanks for making it through cringy Walmart trips, and I hope to be uploading a little bit more, but I mean, yeah, let's
fucking go.
I just want to see the light. I just want to see the